रेडी स्टार्ट। मिस्टर एस के वर्मा कोमा लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर दी अपीलांट्स कोमा वेहमेंटली कंटेंडेड दैट दी हाई कोर्ट हैज कमिटेड अ ग्रेव एरर ऑफ लॉ इन नॉट appreciating that the powers under section 319 CRPC are to be exercised springly only if the evidence vividly points out the possible involvement of the persons proposed to be prosecuted. Stopper, there is not an iota of evidence against the appellants to glean a conclusion of their involvement. Stop. Further, comma, the fact that the appellants were found innocent during the course of twofold investigation has not been adequately considered by the High Court. Stop. There is no evidence to suggest even remotely that the appellants were cruel to the deceased shortly before her death. Stop. The allegations are general and vague in nature without attributing any specific role to the appellants. Stopper. On the other hand, comma, Mr. Deep Karan Dayal, comma, Learned Counsel for the First Respondent, comma, strongly defended the approach of the High Court and submitted that, comma, given the allegations made in the FIR and the deposition of Respondent number 1, comma, the High Court was justified in summoning the appellants, comma, who were actively involved in harassing the deceased, for not bringing enough dowry and which eventually led to the unfortunate death of Ruxina just within 7 months of her marriage. Stopper. There is no gainsaid that the alleged offense is grave and heinous in nature. Stop. The long arms of law must find out whether any person is guilty of abetting or taking away the precious life of a young girl who soon after her marriage met with such a tragic end. Stop. However, comma, the only issue that falls for our consideration is whether there is sufficient evidence against the appellants to summon them as additional accused. Stop. Para. Section 319 CRPC contemplates that where, comma, in the course of any inquiry into, comma, or trial of, comma, an offense, comma, it appears from the evidence that any person not being the accused has committed any offense for which such person could be tried together with the accused, comma, the court may proceed against such persons for the offense which he appears to have committed. Stop. Para. Illuminating the scope of section 319 CRPC, the constitution bench of this court in Hardeep Singh versus State of Punjab laid down that the application of the provisions of section 319 CRPC, comma, at the stage of inquiry is to be understood in its correct perspective. Stop. The power under section 319 CRPC can be exercised only on the basis of the evidence adduced before the court during a trial. Stop. So far as its application during the course of inquiry is concerned, comma, it remains limited as referred to herein above, comma, adding a person as an accused, comma, whose name has been mentioned in column 2 of the charge sheeted or any other person who might be an accomplice.